Hi, my name is Patrick Kabongo, and I'm going to take my 10th year of pro football. I played 8 years with the Edmonton Eskimo, and now I'm playing the past 2 years. I've been playing for the Lions. I play right guard, right tackle, left guard, left tackle. So pretty much the only position I can play on the O-line center. Today I'm going to talk about just some training that I do in the offseason that's really important. For linemen, because you have to explode into blocks, helps you to get stronger and more explosive. And you really focus on your knees, your hips, and your shoulders, and then the jammer extension. So as I start, I have a good balance. So my feet are pretty much to my shoulders. And my hands are going to be on the handle. I want my thumb to be right on top here. So I got a good grip. I grip them. You can take a big step back. Bend your knees. Really bend your knees in your football position. And I'm going to push it and explode with my hips, my knees, and my shoulders. So deep breath in. Make sure as you push, get rocked back, and then boom, explode. So that's the jammer extension. It's a great exercise to work on your power and on your exposure. You do between 2 to 3 reps. Between two to three sets. Sets of reps of 5, so 15 in total, and we'll break it down into 5, so it's a very good exercise. Thank you very much.